Imagine looking up at the sky and seeing advanced drones delivering packages or even flying taxis crossing above the city. This is not science fiction anymore. Drones and eVTOLs, also known as flying taxis, are among the most exciting technologies today. In this video, I'll show you the most advanced drones and flying taxis in the world, how they work, and how the future of aerial mobility could transform our lives. Let's begin with drones. DJI is the global leader, and their consumer drones like the Mavic series are already famous for breathtaking aerial footage. But DJI also develops powerful industrial drones for agriculture, mapping, and rescue missions. These advanced drones can scan huge areas in minutes, spray crops with precision, and even save lives. But DJI is not alone. Another name to watch is Skydio. Their drones are fully autonomous, capable of avoiding obstacles in real time. They are used by filmmakers, athletes, and even police departments. Imagine a drone that follows you without needing to touch a controller. That's what makes Skydio one of the most advanced drones on the market. And wait until you see what's next, because drones are no longer just about cameras. Amazon Prime Air is testing delivery drones designed to bring packages straight to your door in less than half an hour. Trials are already happening in selected regions. The idea of receiving your online order directly from the sky may soon become part of daily life. Would you trust a drone to deliver your shopping? And drones don't just fly, and they also dive. Underwater drones like those developed by Chasing Innovation allow scientists and explorers to capture shipwrecks, coral reefs, and marine life with stunning detail. Drones are conquering the skies, but now they are also exploring the ocean depths. Now let's move to eVTOLs, electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft. These are better known as flying taxis, and companies all around the world are racing to make them real. One of the leaders is Joby Aviation. Their aircraft is quiet, electric, and designed to carry passengers across cities without traffic. Imagine going from the airport to the city center in just a few minutes, flying above the congestion. Another big name is Volocopter, based in Germany. Their flying taxi looks like a futuristic drone with multiple rotors, and it has already flown in public demonstrations, including tests near major airports. The company envisions entire fleets of volocopters working like an airborne ride-sharing service. Then there's Lilium, with a unique design that uses small electric jet engines instead of propellers. Their goal is to connect entire regions, not just cities, offering clean and affordable short flights. And in the United States, Archer is creating the Midnight Evtol, built for short trips within metropolitan areas. The company even plans to partner with major airlines to connect airports with city centers. Of course, flying taxis are not designed for long distances. They will never be as fast as the new supersonic aircraft projects that could cross the Atlantic in just 2 hours, something I explained in another recent video on this channel. But within cities and regional trips, eVTOLs could change mobility forever. And there is another key point we often forget: airports. The arrival of eVTOLs and advanced drones will force airports to adapt. They are built today for airplanes, but tomorrow they may need new areas for flying taxis, separate corridors for drones, and dedicated air traffic systems to coordinate all this activity. Imagine an airport like JFK in New York or Barcelona El Prat, already among the busiest in their regions. Adding fleets of flying taxis means they will need new landing pads, fast charging stations for electric aircraft, and secure zones for boarding passengers. Smaller regional airports could also become important hubs, connecting cities with eVTOL routes in a way traditional aviation never did. Even ground operations will change, as drones for cargo and inspections share space with human workers. Airports will have to rethink how to manage this new aerial mobility. And if you're curious about airports, that's a topic I cover very often on my other channel, Patchy Travels, where I explain how airports work, how to move through them, and what's changing for travelers. So if you're interested, make sure to check those videos too. Still, big questions remain. Are flying taxis safe? How will governments regulate crowded skies filled with drones and eVTOLs? Experts are already working on new air traffic control systems to manage this future of aerial mobility. what's clear is that advanced drones and flying taxis are evolving quickly. From consumer drones capturing landscapes to autonomous delivery systems to eVTOLs designed for urban air travel, the future of aerial mobility is closer than we think. DJI, Skydio, Amazon, Joby, Volocopter, Lilium, and Archer are just a few names in this revolution. Together, they show us how drones and flying taxis could transform the way we move, work, and live. So, would you take a ride in a flying taxi? Or would you let a drone deliver your next package? Let me know in the comments. I'd love to hear your opinion. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss my upcoming documentaries about drones, robots, AI, and the future of technology. On my channel, Patchy Technology, I also upload walkthroughs of technology fairs where you can see many more drones, humanoid robots, and incredible innovations in action. Make sure to check them out too.